Hey y'all, it's me Charity here at Lady Luck Tutorials on YouTube, and today I'm going to be showing you how I get this look. It's not going to be a step-by-step talking video. I recorded a video before called Soft Curls for Thin Hair using the same iron that I'm going to be using today, and I got a few complaints on the fact that I talk too much. So this time I'm going to keep it silent. I'm going to add in a strip of my bellami hair extension. I'm going to do a little teasing and show you how to get these pretty curls with the same hot tools, iron, in silence though, and show you how to get a little volume. I know a lot of you probably think I have thin hair because I have dyed it and fried it, but that is not necessarily true. Thin hair, it kind of runs in my family. It's kind of hereditary and it's on both sides of the family, so, you know. But you have to learn how to work with what you got and appreciate what you got, and I love my hair, but I don't see nothing wrong with, you know, fixing it up a little bit. So I'm gonna show you now how I got this look. I hope you like this video. Please subscribe to my channel, comment, thumbs up this video if you like it, and if you're interested in seeing any of my other videos, I have tons of videos on different hairstyles for thin hair, how to make it look thicker, all kinds of different videos for thin hair girls like me. But the videos could work for girls with thicker hair too. So if you're interested, just find my playlist here on my channel and watch all of the videos. They're all hair related tutorials and other stuff like that. So yeah, hope you like this video. I already said that, didn't I? Oh, I better shut up talking now before somebody complains. Bye y'all. Bye.